Hey guys, today I am going to show how to play Pokemon Go while at home. So let's get started. First we have to download this Fly GPS app. I am giving the download link in the description section below. Just open the Fly GPS app and go to settings. We have to go to developer options. Those who don't have the developer options in their mobile enabled, just go to the build number, tap 6 to 7 times and you will enable the developer options like this. Go to mock locations, find the mock locations. Okay, so you have allowed the mock locations. Now open the Fly GPS app and just search the location where you want to go. Like I am typing Girgaon. A beach in Mumbai, Girgaon Beach. I'm going to the beach. I know the location where I have some pokestops. So here, please select the menu GPS run joystick location mode enabled. So now launch the Pokemon Go app. You can see the joystick appearing here. You can move it. Like this, you can move it. So okay, you can see I am on the location where I have tapped on the map. Now if you want to move your avatar, you can do like this. You want to go back like this. So you can detect location. So now I have reached the mark where I want to go. I'll go back and disable the mock locations. Now I'll launch the app again. You can see the fail to detect location has gone. Now I'll close the Pokemon Go app and open it again. Now you can see the map has loaded and I am on the Pokestops. Now just you can see I am on the location right there. Oh, it's a Dragonite out here. Wow. Seems that it's a stronger one. Oops, you can see my location has bounced. This is because of the Fly GPS app, and if you want this bug to be removed, you have to do the same thing. Enable mock location again and open the app. You can see locations again bounced. So now just disable the mock locations and open the app again. Close the app and relaunch the app. Just wait for a few seconds and we'll catch the Dragonite. Loading. Okay, this is the Dragonite. Come on. Oh, it's a Magikarp out there. See, the location's against bounds. So what you have to do is the same procedure you have to repeat and go to settings again, enable mock locations, then open the app. If this bug exists, so then walk a bit, then stop. See, I have just stopped. Then disable mock locations and open the app. Now close the app and relaunch it. Location bounce again. You can repeat the same procedure. If the bug persists, then you can follow. Please like, subscribe to my channel. And I don't support unfair gameplay. So this is the process for whom those who can't go out and play, like disabled persons. I support fair gameplay. Okay, thanks for watching guys. Please like, subscribe to my channel.